Hey, my name is Luis Caraballo. I'm currently interning for Tormenta FC. There's about 8, 10 of us from Georgia Southern that are interning there. I will tell you first a little bit about my search, internship search, and then I will tell you a little bit of what I do. So I started this internship search process about probably 6, 7, 8 months ago. And then the biggest thing I could advise you is that don't only worry about what you learn in school and what you know, but also the networking and relationships you develop. Biggest thing is relationships and who you know will get you to the door, and then what's going to keep you in is what you learn in school, the classes, and what you learn, those experiences that you already have. So then a little bit of what I do for Tormenta. So I was offered more of a player operations internship. So I'm every day out there with both teams. We have two teams, a professional team and a semi-professional team. So I'll go out there during the mornings and get there a little bit early. And I'm out there with both teams, making help them set up for practice, help them break down. I'll film. I do some clipping. So I edit some of the video film that the coaches will use. And I'm really involved with the coaching staff. So my career goal is to go into coaching. So I got a pretty good gig with Tormenta where I'm really close to the coaches and they share all their thoughts with me. They let me be involved and it's pretty good. At the same time, like most of us interns, we're really involved on game day operations, which is our biggest and busiest day of the week. So especially because we have two teams, we have at least one, if not two games every week, every weekend. So the biggest thing is organizing ourselves. What can we do better? How can we do things quicker, and how can we enhance the experience of the fans? So soon I'll be working, developing a survey to get feedback from our VIP customers to see what they like about our food and beverages we offer them. And then that's it for right now, and then I'll tell you a little more in our next video.